And the Salinas Police Department responded this afternoon to a vehicle that crashed into an apartment located at the 1700 block of Independence Boulevard. On scene, police contacted the driver, 42-year-old Mario Rojas, and a 4-year-old. The 4-year-old was actually in the back seat and suffered a minor injury. The occupants of the residence were not in the room during the time of the collision. Rojas was arrested for driving under the influence of alcohol and child endangerment.